So this is Sporobolus caroli, or fairy grass. It's probably more common on the western side of the range, not probably so common on the northern Tablelands. As you get into the northwest slopes and west of that area, it's much more common and prevalent in those sorts of pastures. Relatively small annual grass, doesn't produce a large volume of forage or fodder, but it's got an important role in providing ground cover and colonising bare areas.